Actually, there are two perineal hernias. One is on the right, one is on the left.
Okay.
The left one is very big. The right one can be seen also. So both have to be operated at the same time. Then the dog is neutered. This is a Maltese 7 years old male, not neutered. But no problem with eating and drinking. Only passing loose stools and difficulty in pooping.